Have you ever wondered what it would be like to bring back dinosaurs? A group of scientists are trying to do exactly that. They have started a company called Colossal Biosciences, and they have raised hundreds of millions of dollars to do this. Not with dinosaurs, but animals that have been extinct for thousands of years. This company is trying to bring back the woolly mammoth, dodo bird, and the Tasmanian tiger. All of them have been extinct for hundreds to thousands of years. The last time we tried to clone an animal was back in 2003. Scientists in Spain were successful in cloning the extinct Pyrenean ibex. Using DNA from the last living specimen that has passed away 3 years earlier. This was a major breakthrough, but the cloned animal only survived for a few minutes before it passed away due to a lung defect. But that was like 20 years ago. With the advancement of technology, Colossal Biosciences is trying to do it again. This company is trying to bring back extinct species like the woolly mammoth using de-extinction techniques. The woolly mammoth has been extinct for thousands of years, but luckily their bodies are well preserved due to the permafrost of the Ice Age. Scientists were able to decode their DNA and retrieve their cold-resistant genes. They will create a woolly mammoth look-alike by inserting these cold-resistant genes into the genes of the Asian elephant, which has a 99.6% match in DNA. To do this, scientists will remove the DNA from an elephant egg and replace it with mammoth-like DNA. Then, they will place the egg in an African elephant to allow it to give birth to a new woolly mammoth. The company has an ambitious goal of bringing back thousands of the extinct woolly mammoths to Siberia. They claim that we will be able to see the first woolly mammoth in as early as 2028. The company has also launched separate projects to revive the Tasmanian devil and the dodo bird. And now to answer the question on your mind, if they could do this, why not revive dinosaurs? That would be very cool. In fact, the DNA of dinosaurs can even be found in the bones that we have. But the bad news is, DNA decays over time, and 65 million years is a very long time. It is not possible to decode that DNA anymore. If Colossal Biosciences is successful in de-extinction, they will have the ability that could stop many of the current endangered animals from going extinct. Just over a century ago, 100,000 wild tigers roamed across Asia. But today, tigers have lost an estimated 95% of their population. The World Animal Foundation predicts that up to 50% of all the species we see today will go extinct by 2050. Our future generations might not even see some of the animals that we love today. But if this project succeeds, we might be able to change this. However, good always comes with bad. This project could harm the current ecosystem. The cloned species might not have a place to live or food to eat, because other animals have already taken over their own homes. These clone animals could become an invasive species and kill other animals, which can cause the extinction of other species. If that happens, then what is the use of bringing them back? What do you think? Should we bring back extinct animals, or should we leave them be? Thanks for watching.